synthesizer can be a tool to really hurt people's ears or interfere with their lives. It can be a tool to make a really nice sounding instrument that can really affect people in a positive way. And it all depends on the person that's using them. People blame machines very often for the machine's fault. How can it be the machine's fault? We have to plug it in. Sit there until we plug it in. It doesn't plug itself in. It doesn't program itself. People blame machines very often for it's the machine's fault.